Oh, yeah. Well, let's figure this shit out first. Looks pretty good. Check it, I guess. Oh, fuck you. Guess the bottom ones are the ones I'm most worried about, I guess. Sit out. Was that Karen? I have all the fancy shit here. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Blitz, because we're crazy. We're gonna see what happens here, huh? I don't know if I like the auto frame. I think we'll get rid of the auto frame. There's all the peoples. Look at all the people. Play the board. Oh God. When's Karen gonna start streaming like a crazy lady? To not look fuzzy? Does it look fuzzy right now? It's the output. The stream looks fuzzy. Your preview looks fine. Took a crash course for A plus certification yesterday, from the sounds of it. Yeah, I sleep. From like, I don't know, I went to bed at like 11:30. It's 8:46 now. Cheeky here. All right, our cheeky re-raise didn't work out very well. So the upload is okay. How you doing today, Nomad? Nomad the Great. I can't really call this at times. Fiber will be there. Yeah, fiber is wonders. I can't get fiber at my house, but I have fiber here at the office. We have gig fiber here at the office, symmetrical up and down. It's amazeballs. Oh my god. We just get cold for a bit and fucking big blend. Oh my god. Oh my god. Am I wrong? Is a standard C bet and a 3-bet pot not half pot? I'm pretty sure it's standard C bet is half pot there. And use a cell USB to get internet, cost you more taxes for the house for the year. Damn. What's up there, Bob? Mr. Bob Delina. Sometimes maybe good, sometimes maybe shit. Buy-in preference we had, or one buy-in profit we had, is now gone. Joy. I don't understand why there's so many light four bets happening. Oh my god. What do you call your ace? It's weird. Aces. Well, we dodged a bullet there. It's crazy. I feel like we're getting light four bet. Population tendency is fucking crazy. Yeah, if you need help with it later, Karen, we could set up a remote support session thingy. We could look over the settings you have, do internet speed test, make sure what's closest to you. Tony, how you doing? Sorry, I need to get a couple shout-outs here. People I missed. Good luck to you, Tony. Tony coming in with the sub. You crazy, crazy man.
Let's go.
Let's go. I don't have all the fancy bells and whistles here at the office, but I appreciate you. Thousand hands an hour. Blitz is a nice change of pace. We were up a buy-in earlier, then we got Ace King, ran into aces. It was awesome. Ace King suited even.
book. Nice. Okay, so what I'm saying, the population is people are overcalling 3-bets and blitz and overfolding 3-bets and MTTs. This is the new thing, Tony. We're gonna stream mornings for a few hours, then do a little bit of work, pick up my daughter from school, go home, hang out for a little bit, and start evening streams too. Wow, this is kind of fucking crazy. We may lose a buy-in here, if not more. It's a flip, and this guy cold 4-bets. It's fucking crazy. That sucks. That sucks. He loves the gamble, ladies and gentlemen. You link your blitz results from last year? Of course. Oh my God. Break even, but all the loyalty points in the world. $300 and rake, break even, made a few bucks profit. That's insane. Aces versus aces, woohoo! That's always fun and exciting. Yeah, my problem in blitz, if I have 2-pair and better, like, I'm never folding. Not with the hyper aggression that's in this player pool. When as high as plus 100 profit and as low as down 35. That's a big swing. It's a big swing. Two pair, two nutted for the most part. Using the new drive HUD. Nice, Karen. Nice. I couldn't get drive HUD to set up the HUD the way I wanted, so I kind of abandoned it. Just felt it, somebody. Feels good. Did someone say it's okay? Or do it, I just do it because everyone does. Why don't we speak up? Then we'll lose our voice. Is this a disease? Could it be cured? Like, do you have a 7 here? You just have a busted flush draw here, right? 100% of the time? Damn it, A7, why is he calling two streets with A7? He turns a gutter and he still calls. Jesus Christ, people are fucking dumb. We barreled flop. It's big. Prisco, good morning. We need to figure out how we're gonna get our info for our show. I was thinking about last night. I don't know the best way to approach it. I guess we could set up a bot to just pull every tweet that tags like ACR poker and like read the tweets off like mean tweets or something. Me and Crisco wanna start working on creating like a morning poker talk show thing. So, like, we'd cover, like, the actual, like, major news, and then we would find some local Twitch or Twitter drama between poker players and shit. Bluff doesn't work when they've got ace king and they flop three kings, right? Guys killing you this morning. Lots of water. Relax. Set chat to emote only mode. That's the meta. I need to set up the Snapcam filter at the office and just be a girl all day too. That's meta. Mix in some final table action, absolutely. Bet on Drew, this just in. Bet on Drew donates $500 to the Worship Satan Foundation. Hey, you know, it'd be cool if we could, like, hit flops instead of whiff all of them. And if our bluffs against people with ace-king and they flop three of a kind, if they, like, fold when we jam river, that'd be sweet. I don't know who needs to, you know, make this happen, but I need it. Thought about doing some podcast stuff yourself at some point, but would have to be evenings or nights. Yeah, I don't know. I don't know how much I could talk about unless I had like a list, right? A list of a bunch of stuff and kind of figure out how long we could talk about each thing. I mean, podcasting and talk shows are hard. You gotta fill the air, you gotta fill all the silence. Otherwise people start tuning out. I mean, I'm bad at it when I stream. Like, I'll be talkative for a while and then stop talking and 10 minutes later realize I haven't said a damn thing. Dude, we should have guests. We should have the conspiracy theorist fucking, like, really bad poker players on the show to, like, explain how everything's rigged. Steven Helbig, long time no see, Steven. Where you been, dude? Where you been? Thank you so much for the raid, dude. Datto, where is this fold? Datto finally got the new order put together. Total is 1468. OMG, look at all this craziness. Poker Bros with the raid. Poker Bros, what are you doing? What are you doing? Look at all these followers. You guys are crazy. Thank you so much to Stephen Helbig and Poker Bros for the two back-to-back raids. Came in just right away. You guys are great. Thank you for the follows, One Ease, Jack King Queen. Thank you. I just have the chill set up at the office here. Yeah, that's what I called him. Jack Queen King. $1,400, yes, approved. Order all the things. We are just playing some Blitz and talking over some ideas for a poker talk show that Crisco and I are working on creating. Poker Bros, I hope your session was awesome. Stephen Helbig, I hope your session was awesome. You guys tell me all about your streams and what you did today. Made 13.5 buy-ins of PLO Zoom Cash. I need to get better at PLO. Everybody's telling me to go play PLO. That's good. We're down 1.7 buy-ins so far. We ran Ace King suited into aces. We bluffed and jammed a river with Queen Jack High versus a set of kings. That was pretty sweet. Three of a kind kings, sorry, not a set. It's insane. Blitz has become its own monster. It's crazy. The amount of light 3-betting and 4-betting in Blitz right now is... It's just crazy. Steven, how was your stream? The world needs to know. Better be making some tuna sandwiches, Crisco. You know how we love tuna. Oh man, the last stream I was able to tune into for Poker Bros, he was playing slots in a casino, and the fucking floor employee came by and gave him so much shit for streaming while he was playing. And I was just in chat, and I was like, hey, you tell that guy to go get his fucking manager. It's time for your inner Karen to come out. Oh, you got manager permission for the future? So the guy was wrong. I mean, that's literally free advertising for the casino, so I don't understand why the fuck they have such a big problem with that. Oh. No, you can't check back there. Come on, bro. Come on, bro. What is this min click back? I can't fold. Min click back 4-bet? I'm sorry. Jamming this flop. He had aces, guys. He had an overpair, but we turned a flush on him. Woohoo! I owe somebody some big blinds. It always seems bad if you're like floating around blitz with like 300 plus big blinds. People just fold to every raise at that point, it seems like. I guess he was gonna call down the river. Pocket five. That was pretty impressive. That was pretty impressive. I think the stream title yesterday was a bad omen for me. Called the stream yesterday for the morning and evening stream, My Sanity on the Funeral Pyre. I think that's what caused us to run 600 big blinds under EV yesterday. But then we, you know, ran massive. Spun into the Venom for $1.75, guys. It's crazy. Got the smoker going, decided not to let the cold weather interfere. Nice. Nice. God, I hate this so much. I guess I just fold. What are you gonna smoke? What you gonna barbecue? And are you gonna use Jones barbecue? And foot massage? Not a fan of that turn. We're just shutting down at this point. Okay, he had tens. Weird. We win. Tenderloin marinated overnight in pineapple and wrapped in bacon. Yes, that is absolutely going to be good. I'll be over there in 10 hours. Sounds really good. I don't have a smoker, but I definitely need a grill more. Yeah, every Discord needs one. I don't have one because I never cook. But when I do, everyone gets food poisoning. Just kidding. Nobody's gotten food poisoning in my house from my cooking. He bet me with king queen offsuit and I bit him in the ass. It was awesome. Love it. Pitter-patter, we meet again. Why raise, we meet again. That's a lot of hands for only being up $3.91 at 10 no limit. That's awesome. Thank you. Jellypotamus. Jelly, jelly, jelly. Wow. Yeah, just send me your address. I'll be there. I'll be there, Nomad. Bring whatever else you want. Bring beer. Hors d'oeuvres. Whatever is required of me. Don't do it to me. Don't put another spade out there. Thank you. Thank you. Jesus Christ. Emotional damage! I'm losing my mind, dude. So much. I hate you so fucking much, dude. Yeah, something happened yesterday. So we had Cyrus, Thomas, TSB, and Cody in Discord with us. And after I spun into the Venom, the chat went sideways for some reason. And Cyrus and Cody kept picking on each other and yelling at each other. I don't know what happened. It all happened so fast. Joplin, Missouri, not far from Tulsa. Yeah, I need to finalize Tulsa trip. That's what I need to do. Emotional damage, Jack. No, this is. What's up there, James?
What's going on? A little bit different place to play, but I wanted to see how that went through. If late fees were paid.
Late fees were not paid, but the invoice did come through. He said he talked to Jenna, and he manually had to send the money to us through bill.com.
He's not answering my phone calls. But
it went through bill.com. So they should figure out the email still on how to upload those. .com. Yeah. What's up, label guy? It is hot as fuck in here. Not a huge fan of defending 10-4 suited in the big blind, but whatever. It would be fun. No, man, I forgot what kind of work you do. I know you told me, but I forgot. I think I need to move this microphone over here. Huh. That's right. That's right. USDA inspectors all the time. What is it, like Hillshire Farms? Trash. Damn, we lost a lot of money and rake that in. What the fuck? Oh yeah, I don't have the text-to-speech thing here. Not at the office. I might set it up, I don't know. Maybe. Trying to get into the IT department over there? Salty. Yeah, we can just stream whenever we want and we win a Venom ticket, right? That's how it works. Jurassic shit from the 1990s built on like obsolete Cisco infrastructure. Thank you. Nah, we'll play. We'll play. We spun in for $1.75. We're gonna play it. Duck, yeah. That would be really cool if we shipped that bird. Then we go DJ and fucking Jacks are better, dude. 25 draw, Jacks are better, DJ. Turn $1 million into $5 million. I think we'd have to like get his okay for that, but like I'm down. Pretty tight fold there. Aya. Let me see if there's made coffee. Set it up with like a mobile camera and just walk you guys around the whole office. Need to figure out how I can do that. Set of jacks. Ugh. That's so gross. That's so gross. Luxandria, how are you? And this guy can't fold. He just put like one and half his stack in here. Fucking weirdo. Thanks for the chips, bro. Man, we lose every flip, dude. Queens versus Ace King up here is bullshit. Fucking bullshit. We're down three buy-ins. Making hats? Did you see my comment? I said you need to sell these. You need to sell your hats. Oh, I did not mean to go out 3-bet. Watching Bob Ross getting paid to do it. Am I Bob Ross? Just kidding. We're not the black cat, don't you worry. We run bad enough on our own. ACR's never needed help for that from me. Wow. Guy is like uber aggro aggressive. Here's another buy-in. Now we're just running into sets everywhere. Sweet. I think the day that we spun in for is fine. The day 1D. It's the last flight. I think that's the fine day. And then, you know, if we make it day 2, it's just the following day and whatever. It'll all be good. We just need to flop sets on people and just win. From a variance standpoint, it's bad. There's a lot of people in there. But it's also the best opportunity to go into day two with significant chip stack too, if we play well and run well too. It's kind of a trade-off. That's gonna be like 10 hours of play, including the break time. It's gonna be 10 hours of play for that day. That's crazy. Dude, I think ACR is wigging the fuck out. It's running slow. That was weird. It was awesome. I took it as a sign, Jave, and I spun. We got in. Lux is lurking. Oh, you're probably working, aren't you? Probably at work. Work yet. Yeah, we can't fold two pairs in blitz. We need those chill days, Nomad. Don't take the chill day for granted. Chill days with the smoker. I know I'm not the only guy that does this, but I'm totally like, I know we all do this, right? We're in the kitchen doing something, we just fucking stand there and do one thing at a time in the kitchen. Like, if we put something in the microwave, we'll like just literally stand there and stare at the microwave. For boiling water, we'll sit there and stare at the water while it's boiling or getting to a boil. Right? We just do one thing at a time in the kitchen. Am I right? The background music, that's just like chill music. Wow, 5 ruins my soul. 5-9 ruins my soul. 9-10 ruins my soul. This 3-bet pot, I can't fucking imagine. Oh my god, diamonds ruined my soul. All right. The fucking, oh yeah, 5 by itself ruins my soul. Awesome. That was my fault. I played that poorly. Good old boob tube. Nobody responded to my question if there was coffee at the office. Hang on. Sit out, big blind, all tables. What's up there, boys?
No, it's locked.
Yes.
Did I borrow this for the weekend? I'll bring it back. Ooh.
You want to borrow the poker table?
Can I borrow the office? It's weird. I need to leave the table.
Yeah, boy. What? What are you guys doing? Playing cash or what?
Yeah, $100. It's gonna be 5 people coming. And we got somebody on the phone for it. Tina, very solid. That was nasty for you. I know you talked to her the other day, that's all. Sorry. I was like, man, the regardless, she's like, yeah, it's Tina.
What is it, James? What happened?
I don't know if they should have talked to the GSA contract for people.
God, they're persistent as fuck.
Huh?
They're persistent as fuck.
They are. I wanted to kind of mean like the people on sales pitches, if those people are with me. But it was interesting. They will set up a lot of our local states, fix maybe a few of the issues I might have made on the original sample equation. They'll see us through the first 50,000 warning. The pricing's changed. It's $6,500 one-time fee. It's a lot. It's like pretty hefty.
Well, it's like $1,000 cheaper than it used to be.
Yeah, and there's no second. It used to be $7,500.
Yeah, plus $75. Yeah.
So it's only $6,500, and we can split it if we want to. They're required by law to work with us for the first 50,000.
They like take that.
They wait until we money in the game. We war, get the money in. It sounds cool. There's a lot of stuff that we need to figure out on our end of the cloud. think that's what we're probably going to do if we go with this, but Nina has the face of it.
Right.
Disregard that, but this is give about 30.
Awesome. I think it's higher than that. I think 33% just in general, but I think specifically in the IT space, I think it's probably like 75%, honestly.
There's only 187. That's just that bit. That sounds cool. I wanted her to explain it to you and Nina one more time, just so you guys feel comfortable with it. It's...
Yeah. They take account of the 50K or no? So, we just pay them for the 65, and then what after? They hold our hand for that.
They hold our hand for the first setup. They kind of help me understand using the website, putting it. It's the hard part still. So. Look at it. Which would be really good for us, I think. Look up over like 3 or 4 months. That's what.
But what's after? What's after?
That's a bit as normal to say. The good part about it is the new website does look, it looks really good compared to using SAMS. Yeah. It does send us all of the appropriate contracts that fit within the CIS codes.
Okay.
So we can just kind of go in there and see which ones match budget, all that kind of stuff. Go for it. So yeah, I think the hard part is figuring out what that $50,000 looks like. Because if it's a big investment up front, we don't get paid for any days, that's going to be a lot harder.
Right.
Than just somebody saying, okay, we're going to sign up for a year with a service through IT with you guys in speed.
Well, government contracts are never going to be us selling services. It's always going to be like project-based hardware shit.
Exactly.
Which we don't have any long-term revenue with, but... And also pricing. I don't know. I know a lot of people at work... In government contract and stuff, like our marketing shit, like Sandia Labs and whatever, people here, what are they, Wildflower?
Mm-hmm.
They're marking up like 300% on all their stuff.
Yeah, I mean, we can sell server for $25,000. I want to get into like that.
No.
But we're just off. We get off the eating. People already know business, but then we have to. I think we should go off to down the ambulance for this lady.
They used to be really aggressive to the point where I literally told them last time to fuck off because they were driving me crazy.
Yeah, whatever they did something right because now.
So we're essentially paying $6,500 for a training program through the first agreement, hand holding, and that's it.
Yep.
And then every other bid we do through the GSA site as well, or future bids, like when they have projects and their RFPs, do they get listed on the site, or is GSA solely just?
Once we become part of the GSA program, pre-program.
Okay.
That's the hardest. It's gonna be, some of this is gonna take 3 weeks to come together.
I know a guy who has a really high close percentage with RFPs specifically for the government. That's
yeah, our Excel is our standard.
Yeah.
Something like that.
Yeah.
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 I've done a lot of the RFPs or country, I've lost almost every single one. So.
Yeah, every time I try to do it myself, I've lost everything.
So I know how to do it to a certain degree.
What do they need paperwork wise for us to have Nina as majority owner?
So since you're a husband and wife team, it doesn't matter.
Where we listed. Okay.
So the one thing I have to list, what are you doing? If we want, we...
Well, minority owned and we put down Asian doesn't help us at all. It hurts us. So female owned's better.
Female owned is better. 51%. I don't know what you guys
plus in this space. I think the average is 33% preferred, or they're forced to 33% of the time work with a female owned business. But in this specific IT space, that percentage is astronomically higher.
Well, where that's interesting.
We would get picked more because this is a male dominated industry. So if we list you as primary on everything, we're just gonna
skip up all.
Yeah, we'll win everything at whatever price point we set.
The GSA they will pay us the next day on certain on whenever we do get that RFP. They'll pay us the next day.
That'd be great.
And so ask her about that. If we could get paid immediately, that was one thing she did mention. She did ask about maybe female business manager. How many contracts come out with our NCIX code? I'd actually like to know that too.
That's a lot. When it comes to networking and servers, like I said, there's all across the board, but there's also like we need a network set up.
too, where you got him.
Easy, GG's.
There's another one up here.
Yeah.
was. I just meleeed them one time.
Got this guy on the ground. There's this guy. Call me. found one on the left.
Good morning.
Thank you.
Beck. What is this? Oriental Chill Step? Is that what I'm listening to? Jason, thank you so much for the resub, my guy. 19 months. Cray cray. Yeah, just so you guys weren't having to watch a horrible Call of Duty action, I put this 55 center up. Ultimately, we're just here to chill and talk, right?
What do you guys want to talk about?
Jay woke up before 7 a.m. today, first time in a while. Damn. This music feels racist. It's okay, I'm half Asian. I think this is in a limp fold range. Not that anybody at this table understands limp fold range, but... I used to be able to pick up any stringed instrument and, like, pick it up and... and make it sound decent, even not knowing anything about the instrument. Like, even like a sitar back in the day. Half Asian living in the New Mexican desert? Yes. You know, it's really weird. Like, you go out in town here, like, you don't see any other Asian people, but if you're part of, like, a Korean Baptist church or something, you see, like, 500 times more Korean people in one day than you'll see, like, in your entire life living here. Like, these people just hide in their homes. I don't know what the fuck it is. You had some friends that used to live in Carlsbad? Nice. Work the pipelines. You have a Korean church on every corner? There's literally only one here in Santa Fe. Every Sunday show up. Like, we used to go just so my mom could, like, network and meet other Koreans and stuff, but it was like a 1 hour service and a 3 hour fucking potluck. That was what that was. Huge Korean population in New York, I'm sure. Los Angeles, Denver, San Francisco. I mean, all the major metropolitan areas usually have huge Korean communities. Nah, dude, my mom's house is the place for Korean barbecue. You're wrong, Jave. You're wrong. Good luck, Crisco. Yeah, we need to connect so we can figure out how to do this talk show thing in the mornings at think it'll be, I think it'll be solid. I think it'll draw a lot of people in for information, entertainment, and fun. Just gotta figure out how to find all that information before we start talking about it. Welcome back, Karen. Oma Chokum Hangul. Let's see, Karen, let's see. Offline. Jeff, Oma, Hangul, isoyo, huh? Jimmy, isoyo. Jeff, Kwajangshi, odiso, Jeff. Let's see, what is Karen's, okay, so the issue with Karen's stream is she's streaming out at 480p. It's gonna be hard to get away from the blurriness at 480p. What kind of internet speeds do you have? If I don't full screen it, it looks okay. When I full screen it, it's blurry. Who opens 3 bigs off a 12 big blind stack? Can somebody explain this to me? Don't let the snowstorm get you. queens and a four-way all-in. This is probably not an optimal situation. At least we block the queen from the king 10. There's the king. There's dead. Jesus Christ. These people are terrible. Spew Daily with Fall, thank you. I like the name. What speeds do you have, Karen? I don't know if she can hear me too, but for upload. That's tough. That's going to be really tough to stream with that speed. Who's your internet provider? Which company is it? Bell Canada, let me see. Can they bring the fiber to your house? Oh wait, you're on the light internet usage. Are you on that $50 a month plan, 10 meg down, 0.93 meg up? I think the next package up would be a minimum you would need is the 50 down and the 10 up at a minimum, so you could stream at 720p. Most a month plan. Yeah, we made a final table, dude. Go streaming slots, dude. Guys, make sure that you drop in Crisco's stream and at least leave a lurk, at the very least. Or leave me a lurk and hang out in Crisco's stream. Block any of my own straight outs, but I have like all my flush outs. It's awesome. We have a decent low. Classic punter is a king. We inherited a lot of sleepers. Put up blockers? What kind of blockers? Put blockers? You need two cell phones, that's why. Double lurk on the cell phone, Jade. $105.45 a month. Are you in like a metro area? Or you live like outside the city, like countryside type place. Might be worth reaching out to them because it looks like they're selling fiber packages for like a little bit less than that for the airport might have plenty of infrastructure. Fiber might actually be close to you. Might not hurt to give them a call. Oh, till summer. You've already called them. Thank you. Gamble. Yeah, it's just the upload speed that's really hurting the stream. The networking is next. You're going to learn everything.
Thank you.
gamble. No! Alright, I think we're gonna end it here, ladies and gentlemen. I'm rendering a video and it's causing everything to be super laggy right now. And I have to get this video edited for the YouTube live stream stuff. Okay, well, we have to bust out first, right? Smoke Salmon, what's up, buddy? Thank you. Got super lucky. Got super lucky with them quarters. I'm just trying to bust this so we can go raid Crisco. That'll do it. Yes. All right, let's close these things. It's been fun. It's been real. But the poker has not been real fun. Alright. I'm gonna go raid Crisco. Make sure to follow him. Be back tonight. Hosting a home game of Doom. Alright. Alright, then.